the world's most crispy fries? Let's find out. So a couple days ago, I made